I didn't think why should you say anything. Instead of saying any goddamn thing, why don't you say anything? You know, poke your lip out just a little bit further than the rest. Why we don't wear fucking pants around here, motherfucker? We wear bridges. I'm be spinning my face, rolling pants up all the goddamn time. Looking out the window, but I gotta go outside to look at the window. Alright, alright, bitch. Gotta look outside. No, gotta go outside to look inside. To dwell in, you gotta go out to be understood. Overstand, ho. Don't understand either. You fucking so self-centered. It's pretty good though. Whistling ass motherfucker sound like a goddamn parrot out there. Fuck, fuck. You. Instead of saying any goddamn thing, why don't you say anything? The Moors niggers need more than a mere Babylonian whore. She ripped her pants. Most men and women had already taken for granted. As near her left vagina lipped, small semblance was that of the idol. She obviously swaggerjacked, possibly to compensate for the discounted validity offered by her opposition via Raytheon. Never trust a big woman and a fucking smile, you stupid whore.